There has been a major development in the investigation into the fatal mushroom poisoning of three dinner guests in Victoria. Erin Patterson, the woman who made the beef Wellington dish, has been charged with three counts of murder.
This isn't Erin Patterson's first encounter with Victoria Police, but it is the first time she's been arrested.
Today's arrest is just the next step in what has been a complex and thorough investigation by Homicide Squad detectives, and one that is not yet over.
The Homicide Squad arrived at the 49-year-old's Leongatha home this morning.
This search is currently ongoing, and we are being assisted by the AFP's technology detector dogs.
The specially trained dogs were used to search the home, the property and Ms Patterson's car. She stayed there for hours as the search unfolded before the mother of two was driven to Wonthaggi Police Station for questioning.
I think it's particularly important that we keep in mind that at the heart of this, three people have lost their lives.
In July, Ms Patterson hosted a lunch attended by four guests, her former in-laws Don and Gail Patterson and their relatives Ian and Heather Wilkinson. A beef Wellington dish suspected to have contained poisonous mushrooms was served. All four guests were hospitalised and three of them died. Ian Wilkinson, a local pastor, spent weeks in an induced coma but survived.
These are three people who, by all accounts, were much beloved in their communities and are greatly missed by their loved ones.
The bizarre circumstances surrounding the deaths rocked their small communities in Victoria's east.
In smaller communities such as Leongatha and Currumburra, a tragedy such as this can reverberate for years to come.
And the area has been plunged into the international spotlight.
It's the story that has gripped Australia and got a small town reeling.
Erin Patterson was named as a suspect from day one, but has always maintained her innocence. Patrick Murrell for 10 News First.